First, Pierce Peaches Field, 58.33. And in second, Mark Wilmer's 1:05.68.